Hello and good day, everyone. I am NoobyWoo, and I hope you all have been having a wonderful weekend thus far, and are ready to hopefully have a wonderful week coming up. There we go. Okay, it's working today. Sweet. Sorry, brain just decided to shut down. Great timing. Anyways, continuing on from where we left off yesterday with Durold in Bannerlord, we're making serious progress here. We're at the point to where pretty much everyone is just constantly at war with us. It's proving to be a situation. Hang on. There. As you can see, everyone's at war with us. I think the little remains of some of the factions are also currently at war with us. We personally are in a situation where we're having to deal with the Kuzates having massive armies, and we're the only group in the region to actually deal with them. It is proving to be troublesome. Interesting timing. Someone leveled up right after we started. Okay. Not what I would have expected, but so be it. I cannot remember what skills or what equipment she actually has. Now see, I want to fight these armies in a siege defense. I don't think the Crusades have... No, go back. Much strength left in their army. However, in terms of quality of troops, we've been going back and forth quite a bit, so. Although, is there... I don't... Just to get them off our backs, let's go peace with the Azurai. I'm assuming we probably can't... Oh, no, yeah, we can. Okay. Oh, but this is the Western Empire. I don't care about them. Yeah, okay. Then, not really enough for me to feel comfortable. I mean, I know a way I could get them into the siege, but I'd rather they willingly come over. If that was actually just one big army, they'd probably try it, but they don't seem interested to do it otherwise. And I don't really overly care about the castle. The castle goes, whatever. The goal for this immediate moment is an attempt to try to get rid of these. Not sure the best way to do that, because I can't convince them to actually go for the siege. And that is too many numbers for me to attempt to just straight fight them. I'm partially hoping that perhaps they'll lose their cohesion. or starve out. There, what? I'm very confused now. So they're gonna go to siege the city. And now, oh, they chase someone down. Yeah, that's what just happened. Okay. That makes a lot more sense. But again, now they're gonna turn around and run away. Got orchard. It's maxed out. Okay. Oh, whoops. I suppose it helps if I unmute the audio so it can actually be heard. My apologies. Come on. I can't just walk away from the city or they'll just siege it anyways, so. Kind of an awkward position. I don't want to just sacrifice the city. I don't have a plan. I really don't. I would love to just call a ton of people and just straight fight them. But I don't think I could get enough numbers to be significant enough. Now they're gonna turn around and come back. And now they're gonna turn around and leave. I don't actually know where Riso's castle is. Actually, no, I have a. Let's say it's right there. Okay. I wouldn't mind simply just getting them off our backs for now. Like I said, there's nothing I can really do here at the moment in this situation. Where are they trying to go when they leave? Oh, okay. Yeah, I don't want to sacrifice that city either. Actually, that is not a lot of horse archers in that army, as much as I was expecting. That one, however, does have a lot. I would love to see them starve out. That would be amazing. Starve out and then just mop them up. That'd be epic. See, he's running. Oh, I wonder if I should go for it. Plan. I have a plan of what I'm gonna do here. Once they start fighting, I'll break in and help. Not something I'm fond of doing, but I will do it. Oh, they're already fighting. Oh, Jesus. Okay, hang on. I'm gonna do this to supplement my numbers because I'm gonna lose troops right away. Awesome. Okay. We'll also take care of the big numbers. By chance, unlikely, but by chance, maybe we'll have enough wounded that the second army will try I don't know if that's really necessarily a great thing, but could be worse. Oh, we actually have all catapults for once? Oh! Holy crap. Okay. I need to get another... Oh, that's right. I need to get a new... Shoot. Yeah, I don't know why it tries to put them there, but it does. Oh, crap, that's not... Hang on. Oh, I have to... Okay, I just gotta deal with it. I screwed up. No, stop. Get off. Give me that. Where is the battering ram? Am I blind?
Everyone, take over command!
Seriously, where is the battering ram? Okay, there it is. Now I see it. Can't see it because it's dark. Horse needs to leave. Alright. Got a plan. Way too freaking far. Okay. I wanted this catapult to be down there where that one on the left is, but that's fine. Short. Rattle sauce. Alright. Short again. So battering ram goes, and then we'll be fine. Okay, I hit it, and I think it just broke, too. Nope, still moving. Hurry up and reload! I missed. I think it's too close.
Archers!
What is that big group doing
move
down there?
Victory! On my own sergeants,
oh, they're defending. Okay, no. I see what's going on. Perfect. Nice. Okay, give me. I need that catapult. It's not the one I want. But it is in the position I want. I did not see that they had a tower, so... Aw, you suck. Where is their army? They don't have, like, anybody on the field right now. Holy crap. Come on, figure it out, dude. Oh, for Pete's sake. Dude, figure it out. You're walking around a wooden structure. It's not that difficult. Here we go. A little short. The dispersion on this, unfortunately, is going to make it difficult to get good clusters, I guess. Oh my gosh. Yeah. Ow! Rude. Really have them outnumbered though. I didn't think we'd have that many defenders in one go. But They have no other siege engines. The battery ram is broken. They're not going to take the walls. More likely than not, they're going to run soon. However, the siege will not be over. On the second bout, I can adjust the catapults better. Yep, there they go. Perfect. Worked. Plan worked like a charm. I want that man dead. Specifically that man in particular. Oh my god. Oh my god. Come on. Got him. Nailed it. Nailed it. Alright. So, we took out 400 of them. They had, what was it, 1,300 to start with? Yeah. I almost love for them to group up so I could deal with them both all at once here. Okay. I maybe should have let them. Oh well. And I wish it was daytime, not nighttime, just so it was easier to see. So now, it's all good except for I do kind of wonder if this one could fire at the wall there, admittedly. I need to bring them inside the wall. Otherwise they are the big dumb. Swap these two out. Like so. Alright. Let's do this. Horse needs to move. Yeet.
Archers! Sergeant! Charge!
I suppose I could always split up the archers a little better now that I think about it. Oh well. Oh, that's way overshot. Wow, okay. That was overkill. Nice, wonderful. And that is how the Kuzate fail. Ow. Too far. Stop shooting me. Consider it rude. And inappropriate.
Bowman! Infantry archers! Under my will follow your sergeant!
Okay. They already were. Is there enough of them? Yeah, I got a few. Take out the Crusade army. The only downside is I'm very disappointed at how many troops I have to sacrifice to be able to actually engage them. Can whoever that is get out of my face? Ow, you pricks. Thank you. Oh, good grief. Sad part of the betcha will take more casualties from me breaking into the siege than we will from the actual siege itself. Not entirely sure how to feel about that either now that I think about it. Where are they going? Why? Okay. Whatever, I guess. Let's just not question it. Right in the group. Take more casualties from breaking into the city than I am from the actual siege itself. Why are you suddenly running around? Come on, dude, you had it figured out the first time, or the last time. Ooh, that one can fire over there, okay. That's good to know. Shot him in the foot. Down to their final 200. Siege defenses are broken. But I'm okay with that. That was a good one.
Arrows! Everyone on my command! Sergeant, take command!
Just make sure that I'm not screwing anyone up. Singular dude. Where are they going?
Infantry! Infantry!
I don't know what's going on over there. And they're already retreating. That was fast. Very fast. Quick siege. So they'll probably just be done, I hope. Yes, they're done. Okay. That's a lot of prisoners. Oh, I need to tone down. Shall work splendidly. Are they gonna come back? Very worried about taking on this army. For it. This might not end well. Oh, hang on. Opportunity to get my archers to just
forward!
to make a shield wall! So kill them! Yeah.
Oh boy.
There's a lot of bows.
Too many bows, too many bows, too many bows.
Decimated their cavalry.
Okay.
I'm feeling better now. Not so much that I think I'm gonna survive this battle, but oh boy. A mess right now. I think my cavalry's gone. My cavalry isn't completely gone. Just mostly. I so thought we were gonna lose.
Die,
I did not think that was going to go that well.
Not the Lords. Ay, ay, ay.
I'm actually still surprised we won that battle.
No, they won't recruit.
Right here. They will.
Not gonna bother with the catapult this time.
Archers! the and forgive him hell! Archers! Fuck so move! Everyone charge!
Peach.
Okay. Age is over. Now back to the news to go again. Of course. Do that from now.
Archers!
It won't give up. it's going to do. Yeah. Wait. Yeah, okay, I remember now. Actually, what I want to do. There. I see what is going on there. Just a garrison, huh? Interesting.
Archers, move! So move! Everyone, charge!
Thank you.
Oh, wow.